What it do, y'all? Welcome back to another video. So, y'all, yes, I finally took my hair. I gotta wash it, but I'll do that probably tomorrow. I don't know. But anyway, y'all, we are chilling. You see, I got my lounge around clothes on. But they say I am not bossy. I just have better ideas. Period. And nappy head, boy shorts. Yes. Cause your girl chilling. Y'all, we are chilling today. We cooked some food. I'm gonna show y'all the food in a little bit, or may not. We got some garlic parmesan wings, some plain wings, barbecue chicken tenders, some pork chops, some grilled pork chops. We lit the grill today, y'all. We have some Rotel dip potato salad, dinner rolls, mac and cheese, green beans and potatoes. What else do we got in there? We got some shrimp. Sausage links, hamburgers. Yeah, I'm about to have a whole vibe tonight. About to just chill. It's like 4 or 5 something right now. And the sun's shining. It's nice out. So we outside, but we in our backyard. Outside. Okay. And we waiting on our friends to get here. I'm about to let me live. But to be lit, period. But just turn up. You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know what time it is. Act like y'all know what time it is. We about to make some drinks. Drinks.
Lord, thank you for sunshine. Thank you for rain. Thank you for joy. Thank you for pain. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day.
Jessica, where are we moving to?
What's up, y'all? So, it is like really a few days later. As y'all can see, your girl is at work right now. It is like, it was 9:15, and I've been here since 6 p.m. It's 9:15 p.m. I've been here since 6 p.m., and I don't get off until 6 a.m. So, I'm here at work, but I wanted to come on here because I forgot to pick up a camera. Yo, we had so much fun a few days ago. We invited our friends over. We just put some stuff on the grill, cooked, played some games. And that was pretty much it. And we've been having fun in the house. Like, we don't have to go out to have fun. Even Danielle's birthday. Happy belated birthday to Danielle. She's a Valentine's baby. We had to work on her birthday, so we just celebrated it earlier that day. Plus she had school, so she had some cupcakes and stuff at school. Had a little party at school that day. But yeah, so that's what's going on, y'all. And we just getting things done. So I'm gonna probably do a video on us cleaning out the house. We gotta throw out a lot of stuff. We're gonna throw out our couch. We're about to go in the garage and throw out a few things. Our dryer just went out, so now we gotta long story on that. Hook up our other dryer. But about to just clean out the house. We had to clean out the entire house, the backyard. So we're just excited for this too as well. But so yeah, so I just wanted to come on here, and I know my hair look rough, y'all. I took my hair down. I didn't do anything to it. I'm gonna do it this weekend. I haven't had time to do it because I've been at work all week. So yeah, I'm gonna take my hair out. I probably do like a wash video, how I wash my hair, and just do a twist out video so y'all can see how I do my twist out. This is not a twist out. This is just, I took my braids down and it's just a natural look. So that's why I can do it. But So I'm gonna catch up with y'all later. I gotta go pass out some things here at work. I get back to work, so I'll catch up with y'all later. And yeah, so I'll see y'all in a little bit. Peace.